this handsome fellow is Rhapsody. And he's very, very, very shy, very scared. Yeah, I think he's not had a good life and not good experiences with people. So he's very, very reluctant. I mean, he wants to be friends, but I think his experience has probably been that, you know, people haven't really treated him nicely, so he's a little nervous about it all, but very, very, very sweet. We walk to the park. We took care of his business. Extra meal every day. He wouldn't let me put a coat. He let me put a coat on him, and then he just kind of froze in place. So I think that he's probably never had, you know, the benefits of the niceties like putting on a coat or anything like that. But he's been coming finally. Yeah, and putting his paws in my lap. Come here. You can do it. Yes, you can. You can see how skinny he is. His hip bones are jutting out. He seems to be house trained. He's great on the leash. Come here.
Hi. Yeah.
Seems to be okay. He shyly greeted some dogs that came by the pen. Let's see how skinny he is. Yeah. Who's a good boy? Yes, you are, Mr. Rhapsody. You like that under your chin? Come on. No? Show everybody how nicely you take a treat. Yeah, even though you're such a hungry boy. Yeah, come on. Now we're going, because I don't want you to be cold. He takes the treats, even though he's clearly emaciated. Come on. So this is Rhapsody. He's at Manhattan Animal Care and Control. Come here.
Yeah, I know.
I know. You're going to find your person who's just going to love you and make sure that you feel safe and treasured and loved. From now on, right, Mr. Rhapsody? You know, you like your chin scratch like a kitty. Yeah, so this is Rhapsody. He's at Manhattan Animal Care and Control. So sweet, such a nice boy. I didn't look at his age. He came in as a stray, obviously. And it's sad because he's a nice dog. So just needs some love and some reassurance, right? Huh, buddy? So Rhapsody, can you just follow me for a minute so people can see how handsome you are?
Yeah.
Rhapsody, and we have an animal care and control. Yeah, such a good boy.